गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नारायण लाइव क्लासेस। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रिग्नोमेट्री असाइनमेंट नंबर 7। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इफ tan a इज इक्वल टू 3/4 देन फाइंड द अदर ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियो सो एंगल a। गिवन tan a इक्वल टू 3/4, सो tan a इज इक्वल टू ऑपोजिट साइड बाय adjacent side, opposite side answer is 3, adjacent side answer is 4, here acute angle is A, opposite side BC, adjacent side AB. By using Pythagoras theorem, square of hypotenuse equal to the sum of the squares of other two sides. Square of hypotenuse, AC square equal to sum of squares of other two sides, AB square plus BC square. AC square equal to AB answer is 4 square plus BC answer is 3 whole square. So 16 plus 9, 25. So AC equal to under root of 25. Square root of 25 is equal to 5. 5 is a 25. So answer is 5. Hypotenuse answer is 5. Find the other trigonometric ratios. So first trigonometric ratio, sine A. Sine A is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. In triangle ABC, acute angle A, here opposite side BC, BC by hypotenuse AC equal to answer is 3/5. Next one, cos A. Cos A formula, adjacent side by hypotenuse. In triangle ABC, acute angle A, so theta opposite side means BC, adjacent side is AB, adjacent side answer AB by hypotenuse answer AC, so answer 4/5. So next trigonometric ratio is cosecant A. Cosecant reciprocal, here 1/sin A equal to 3/5 reciprocal means 5/3. So next one, secant A, reciprocal 1/cos A. Cos answer 4/3, reciprocal 5/4. Next one, cot A equal to reciprocal of cot A is equal to 1/tan A. So tan A answer 3/4, it's reciprocal 4/3. This is the first question answer. Second one, angle A, angle B. If angle A, angle B are acute angle such that sine A is equal to sine B. Then prove that angle A is equal to angle B. Angle A is equal to angle B. Second question, if angle A and angle B are acute angles such that sin A is equal to sin B, then prove that angle A is equal to angle B. Answer sin p, sin a equal to sin p, a and p acute angles. Now triangle abc acute angle a, b and c. Here acute angle in triangle abc, a is an acute angle. So next one, triangle pqr acute angle pqr. Sin a is equal to sin b. Here acute angle b, here acute angle a. So sin a answer is in triangle right angle ABC, angle A acute angle opposite side is BC, BC by hypotenuse AC. Sin B answer, acute angle is a pair P, so opposite side answer QR by PR. So hypotenuse here opposite side, and the both answers are equal. So let's say sin A equal to sin B, so BC by AC equal to QR by PR is equal to, I'm taking K. So now in this both are equal, here equal. So first one, ABC is equal to K into AC. Second one, QR is equal to K into PR. So now applying in the right angle triangle ABC and right angle PQR, by using Pythagoras theorem, the square of hypotenuse equal to the sum of the squares of other two sides. Now applying in Pythagoras theorem, here triangle ABC, AC square, triangle ABC, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So now BC equal to K into AC. So now we'll substitute AC square equal to AB square plus BC. Answer, KAC means K square, S square. So here AC, AC is common. So now getting here AC square minus K square AC square equal to AB square. And what will be common here? AC square common, 1 minus K square equal to AB square in equation number 1. So next triangle PQR. Here right angle PQR, square of hypotenuse equal to PR square equal to PQ square plus QR square. So here QR is equal to K into PR. Now we substitute PR square equal to QR is equal to K into PR square. PQ square is equal to K square into PR square. So now here PR square is common. So now we'll be getting PR square is common. Remaining one, here minus K square equal to PQ square in equation number 2. So now so AC into 1 minus K square by PR square into 1 minus K square equal to AB square by PR PQ square. So apply the rules on both sides, means here both are cancelled. Remaining AC by PR is equal to AB by PQ. So what will we observe here? The all sides are same proportion, means if any two triangles are similar, corresponding angles are equal, corresponding sides are same ratio or proportion. Here sides are proportion, so angles are equal. Therefore, angle A is equal to angle B. So very important in this last one, if two triangles are similar, corresponding sides are same ratio or proportion, and corresponding angles are equal. So now here sides are proportion, so angle A equal to angle B. So next question, so third question, in a triangle XYZ, angle Y is right angle, XY equal XZ equal to 17 centimeter and YZ equal to 15 centimeter, then find sin X, cos Z, tan X. So once read the question, in a triangle XYZ, angle Y is a right angle triangle, XY equal to 17 centimeters, YZ equal to 15 centimeters, then find sin X, cos Z, tan X. Answer given, triangle XYZ, in a triangle XYZ, angle Y is 90 degrees. Now draw the diagram. Here right angle triangle, angle Y 90 degrees and X and Z. This is the right angle triangle. XZ equal to 17 centimeters is given. YZ is equal to 15 centimeters is given. XZ means here XZ 17. YZ, here YZ 15. So now find XY by using Pythagoras theorem. So now by Pythagoras theorem, square of hypotenuse equal to XZ square equal to the sum of the squares of the two sides, XY square plus YZ square. So XZ answer is 17 square equal to XY square, it's nothing but question mark here, YZ is 15 square. So 17 is 289 equal to XY square plus 15 is 225. So here getting 289 minus 225 equal to XY square. XY square equal to, so 4 here, 64, 9 minus 5, 4, 8 minus 2, 6, 64. So XY equal to Square will be getting here under root of 64. Answer is 8. So this answer is 8. So what you will find? Sin x, here acute angle, cos a and tan x. The first one is sin x. Here x acute angle. So here opposite side and hypotenuse. So answer is 15 by ZY by XZ. So answer is 15 by 17. That is sin x answer. Next one, cos z. Cos z equal to here acute angle. So this is the opposite side, adjacent side. So ZY by XZ. So answer is here 15 by 17. Next one, tan x. Here acute angle x, opposite side by adjacent side, ZY by YX. So answer is 15 by 8. So last question. Sin x equal to fourth one. Sin x equal to 4/3. Thus, edges for some value of angle x. Sin x equal to 4/3. That edges for some value of angle x. Sin x value is lies between 0 and 1. So now here sin x equal to 4/3, its x value greater than 1. So does not adjust of sin x value. So now answer sin x equal to 4/3. Sin x value lies between 0 and 1. Sin x value lies between 0 and 1. 0 and 1. Sin x equal to 4/3. Sin x value greater than 1. Sin x value greater than 1. So now here sin x equal to 4/3. This value is greater than 1. Sin x value lies between only for 0 and 1. So sin x equal to 4/3 does not exist. So next one, fifth one is sin A is equal to cos A is equal to tan A. So in right angle triangle, acute angle here A, right angle B, C. So answer sin A is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse, BC by AC. Cos A answer equal to AB by AC. So now apply sin A by cos A equal to BC by AC by AB by AC. Here cancel. So remaining BC by AB. And right angle triangle ABC, A is acute angle. So tan A formula opposite side by adjacent side BC by AB. So equal to tan A. So therefore sin A is equal by cos A equal to tan A. So today assignment completed. Thank you.